To simplify the cube root of 54, we start by breaking down 54 underneath the radical. This gives us the cube root of 2 times 27. Breaking this down further, we get the cube root of 2 times 3 times 9. Breaking it down even further, we get the cube root of 2 times 3 times 3 times 3. Pulling out the 3, we get 3 times the cube root of 2 as our final answer.